today we're going to show you how we process our tent caterpillars from our trees, how we try to maintain them. This year is a somewhat bad year because of the mild winter. We've had to do this a couple of times this year. Now typically this is supposed to be done in the evening when the caterpillars return to their nest, but it can be done any time, but you just have to go back and clear out anything that came about over the next couple of days, or comes about from the next couple of days. Yeah, they're pretty full inside the nest, so we still got them before they left. Yeah, let's hope we have a really cold winter. There's multiple ways to get rid of these. The other way is to just open up the nest, let them fall to the ground, and they will die. But we have something that we like to do with them. I'll show you in the end. Everything here gets recycled. Oh, these are really loaded. Can you see them? I might as well prune a couple more branches off that are sticking out here. Yeah. There we go. Good time to prune the trees. The next one down is a lot. Yeah. Now typically they don't kill the tree, but they sure do make it look ugly by eating a lot of the leaves. Leaves come back. There's some above your head too. You can even burn them. Not while they're on the tree, of course. One starting. Just starting. I'm gonna take the tree branch cutter. Is it full of them? I see it. Yeah. They're already out of the nest. They'll fall to the ground and die. They don't typically come back up. That's how they travel from tree to tree, huh? Branch to branch. There's one over here we missed. We just did this a couple of weeks ago. I'm looking and I don't see anything. We'll probably have to do it all summer till the first frost. Hopefully we have a nice long frost. Now you're going to be able to see my secret garden. I don't want to cut too much. True. Point. I know, they're all over the mulberry bush. I guess that's their favorite tree as well. That looks like a vine. This one doesn't have any. And now we gotta come back with a tree cutter for that. This one's not bad. Why? I know, they're eating your mulberry bush. And the bush will come back bushier next year. This is the one I told you about. Okay. They really ate the leaves on this one. You want to pick up that pile there? You want to go right to the chicken? The hens or the roosters? They're just pulling it off. Cut it off. Cut it off. It's falling. It fell. That would kind of like. Did we pick up all of it? That's what we do with it. Take the tussle. You have to fight the animals because they eat the leaves. But so do the chickens. The chickens eat the worms, or the caterpillars, as well as the leaves. I even put some in for the guinea hens. He's chewing on my leg. Why are you chewing on my leg?